The most aesthetic bodybuilder you've never heard of.
Too bad she won't live. But then again, who does?